Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hello, Pato. Hello, Elly. And what are our little friends up to today? Did you hear that? Oh, look! It's our friend Octopus. Hello, Octopus. Oh, and look what he's got with him. Can any of you tell Pocoyo, Pato and Elly what Octopus is carrying?
A bat and a ball!
Yes, he's got a bat and ball with him. And it looks like Octopus has a great idea. Everyone can play bat and ball. Octopus is all set to play. Who's going to bat? Ah, it looks like Pato has the first turn, Pocoyo. Oh, don't worry, Pocoyo. Everyone will have a turn to bat the ball. Elly, you'll have to wait for your go, too. Poor Pato. Now, what can that be? It's Octopus! He's winding up and... Wait! I think it is! Yes! It's the Whipping Windmill Whopper! Well, that's one way to hit the ball, Pato. Great job, Pocoyo. Bringing the ball back is a very important job, especially when we only have one ball. It looks like Elly is going to bat now. After all, she was waiting too, remember? But don't worry, Pocoyo. You'll be next. Oh, what a hit! I knew she'd work out how to do it sooner or later. It's going! It still seems to be going! Now, where's it gone? Why, it's Sleepy Bird. Maybe she's seen the ball. Well, that's closer, Pocoyo. But, can all of you help Pocoyo again? Is that his ball?
No!
It's an egg, Pocoyo!
Well, that's odd. A snowman and some snowballs. I wonder whose team he's on. Well, do you see the ball anywhere, Pocoyo? Wait, do you hear that? What's that sound? What was that? What happened? I think the ball just came down. Did you see it, Pocoyo? What about all of you? Did any of you see where the ball landed?
By the snowman!
You've got it! It's that one. Great job, Pocoyo.
Boring.
And now, at last, it's Pocoyo's turn to bat. Remember, Pocoyo, keep your eye on the ball. What a hit! Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for having your turn. Right, let's go and get that ball now. Bye. See you soon. Oh,